Hey guys, hope you are all fine. I'm TinyGamer. So in this video, I'll discuss about the new mini mic from the Razer that will definitely compete the Blue Mic in the price and other aspects. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. The Razer company just announced the new mini mic, that is Serene mini mic. And that will compete the Blue Mic because of this low price. This mic is also very good for hardcore streamers and will give a very high competition in the field of gaming microphones. This is single 14mm condenser USB microphone meant to compare with the other similar external microphones like the 49bucks Blue Snowball Ice. This is a simple to operate 6.4 inch tall condenser microphone that's meant to make the type of audio quality you would find on the best gaming microphones more affordable for entry-level streamers and home office use. The Razer Serene Mini is plug and play out of the box with minimal controls. Different from other mics in Razer Serene lineup like the Razer Serene X, Razer Serene Elite and Razer Serene Emote, the Serene Mini doesn't take up much desk space. It comes in at just 6.4 inches. Razer is stretching its super cardioid pickup pattern and flatter frequency response, making your voice sound clearer and more accurately represented than its direct competitor, that is the Blue Snowball Ice. I will drop the link in the description box where you can buy the Razer Serene Mini Mic and the best gaming microphones also. True, this is not only the comparison Razer made against the Blue's microphones during our product briefing. One of the more interesting claims in the Serene Mini microphone quality is comparable to, if not better than, the Blue Yeti Nano and Yeti mics. The Serene Mini comes with a flatter frequency response curve design to more accurately reflect your actual voice. Those Blue Yeti mics are more feature rich and are generally more than the double the cost and are much bigger too. This tiny pill-shaped mic sits just a little over 6 inches tall and weighs in just under a pound, so it will travel well and not take up too much space on your desk. Razer's aim is to make the Serene Mini as easy as plug and play microphone as can be, one that's purely designed for entry-level content creators who are after better sound than they will get from their gaming headset options. So guys, if you like this video, give the thumbs up. I will meet you in the next video. Till then, take care. Peace.